Maybe I should just wait for her next time.
Okay, then I'll just reboot the last build.
But I just... Alright, here we go. It's... So first of all, shout out to the... Ravi Flock kind of guy.
Yeah, a little bit. Like all year. Yep.
Really?
Oh. Oh shit. Can y'all hear me now?
Yeah, you sound. You sound great.
Yeah, but can we? Yes. I'm right next.
They hear the same thing I do.
Yeah, they hear the same thing we do.
No, you, that's not how like,
well, if
ears
I could,
work.
Well, I'm not hearing you because you're next to me. I'm hearing you in the headset.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I can tell. I can tell. Yeah, it's like in my ears instead of sitting over there.
Yeah.
Anyways. This matchup. I feel so bad for Samus watching. You down smash, like, Falcon at, like, 50. You DI's it, he just double jumps the top line. It's like, damn.
Yeah, it feels like the only way for her to really make...
Oh, that was crazy.
That was cute. Yeah, with the bear. Swooper loves... I feel like bear is Swooper's signature move.
Is... Once he hit 5 on someone, it
that's,
could never be anyone else's.
That team. Right there that Swooper did is like the key. The way that Samus claws her way through this matchup is because she tries to read a jump and just jump near it. The problem is if you do that and he doesn't jump, you're just it takes you like 4 years to get together. Mm-hmm.
You ever see that video of what if Samus was a fast faller?
That sounds horrifying.
Yeah, she's broken. Her aerials are all really big and good on shield. It's just that you'll never be able to land a late aerial on shield because it takes you so long.
Yeah, she can just like nair into like her safe jabs.
Nair after. Yeah, but you know, Josh is doing the good forward airs, you know? Just great, good forward airs, zoning up tilt, up airs. Honestly, sometimes it feels like Josh is made for this matchup just because of how like...
He likes to
use aerials. He's a big aerialer, you know. I feel like he's more of an aerialer than a dash dancer.
Yeah.
Swooper's winning.
Yeah, he's gotten a few tricky reversals, and even if it doesn't like kill immediately, he's just taking them to the bank.
These bombs are so.
These
weird.
Bombs are like so. They're so annoying. I'm not gonna lie. I was playing Wes last night, actually. And he does that shit. It's so annoying. It's really so annoying to deal with. Yeah. There's
they can
no
just jump out in there at any time.
I know. And there's no threat, right? So you never actually have to like run into them.
But if you don't have a lead,
but like it's not gonna go to time. But also just like yeah, I don't know. You're gonna get bored before they will. They're same stance.
Yeah. You guys wanna all become fast mains?
Not at all.
Nico, what if becoming a Samus main like fixes your attention issues?
It fixes ADHD?
Yeah. I think if
it makes you focus.
Fixed his ADHD.
Oh my god.
It could not. I can't focus playing. If you guys ever see me in the Melee Online chat, I only see
are you kidding me?
That, like,
Samus is such... you've never seen an ADHD Samus?
Actually, I really have.
Yeah, I know. They just go whoop, 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 whoop all over the stage.
Actually, yeah, that's what Justin was like.
I know,
he's
dude.
He just switched to Fox.
Oh, he handled the bomb pretty well there. Like, he trades with that, and then, like, if he just gets the up air.
I was gonna single and command all game.
That is one thing that I will say. People, because this matchup is bad,
kind
of assume that Falcon has, like...
Blessing. Commentator's blessing.
Yeah. But Falcon is actually, like, he doesn't have down throw cop. He can't down throw me this matchup. And you'd think he could, but he can't.
I'm not even sure if he can down throw up there.
Yeah. Which is weird. It's like...
Well, it's just that Samus is so heavy. Like, what character does
she
grab fall
heavy
on Falcon?
Floaty.
Like, none. What
on Samus?
What? Yeah, on Samus.
Sheik.
Yeah, I mean, I guess that's why that matchup is god-awful.
That matchup is horrible.
Yeah.
It's the only thing worse than this matchup.
Yeah.
Ow.
Sorry. I hit my...
Why do you have a big Corona?
Because I love big bottles of beer.
That's true, you do.
Yeah,
just be careful, okay?
I don't get it. I like the bottle that can like fit in my hand nicely.
No, like there's something baby. About it. You feel like a pirate.
I'm just like, argh.
Yeah, you've got a big old bottle with the three X's on it. Or an X on it, or whatever. Three X's is something else.
No, I mean, as we all know, Corona is the cure to Corona. That's the way it works.
It was pretty funny, like, early on.
You can only have one Corona inside of you at a time.
Yeah. It blocks out.
I remember early on in the pandemic, their stock legit dropped. And I was like, you know, I don't love big companies, but I actually feel kind of bad for you guys. This is not your fault.
I legit think it was one of those things where people sold the stock because they thought people would
buy
it.
Yeah, yeah.
And then, like, nah, no one cares. I'm not going to, you know, like, no one's going to not drink
Corona.
Yeah,
I don't know. It was just funny.
I don't even think of it as being called Corona anymore. I think of it as being called COVID.
COVID? Yeah. Not Rona?
No.
Yeah, no, me too, actually. Corona is such a 2020 concept.
Yeah.
Oh, he read that.
Holy shit. Don't say
it. Oh!
Oh. Gabe, you're not allowed to say the year out loud.
Andrew, you know what's in 3 days?
Don't talk about it. Don't talk about it.
Tournament winner is so good versus what he's talking about.
Oh yeah, it's like Gannon's.
Yeah, they just go high.
Pro tip, Roy's tournament winner is really good. Because he just kind of lands his turn. He doesn't like go that high. Yeah, you can't like hit him out of it. You can like hit him.
But you can't like jump and wait for him to do it.
Now I know it for this.
Yeah.
Yeah, well. No, one day Josh, you're going to have to play Roy. Fucking Don't Test Me and you're going to be like, watch
the
out.
The rematch.
No, I already won. I'm never playing that thing again.
Wait, you did?
You'll just DQ.
I won the second one.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, okay. Just down smash on the platform, like, go away.
Yeah.
And he did. And I put it in.
Yeah, there was literally nothing. I don't know what Roy can do to punish that.
Actually, like, to win that, I told myself just never air dodge out of combos because it's the only thing you can read with F smash. Like, I can just get hit by anything else.
Yeah, right, like, he can hit you with 40 fares.
Yeah, yeah.
Matter.
Yeah, so I was just like, how do I get F smash?
Okay.
No, I once saw Pyro beat a Peach in tournament in that matchup, and I was like,
hell.
Yeah, you're the best player in the world. You just play Roy.
Oh!
Super combo. Super actually has been fucking Josh up this whole time. What are we talking about, Roy? Let's go.
Wait a minute. No, Scar Jump. Oh, it's good. Well, okay. Like,
okay,
I
actually,
I like
it would have been good, but
in
like...
In my head, that's where I would
like,
go.
No. If he's not doing it, you're not doing it.
Mentally, I'm here. It's just a picture of Falcon Scar Jump.
Like, it could kind of work, right? You see what I'm talking about?
No, I definitely think it could work.
The Scar Jump? I feel like I've seen it.
Yeah, on there. Oh.
Oh! Shit.
Yeah.
You know what's interesting? If that was a hard knee, I don't think it would have connected.
Someone got electrocuted. Yeah. What do you mean hard knee?
Oh, he's got hit
like,
with like 87
got
charge
the,
shots
the
already.
Late, it beat out the late knee, but if he'd kneed later and the hard, and he'd hard kneed the thing, I think it might have clicked. Because it's percent based.
Swooper's going
yeah,
crazy.
Yeah, Swooper is swooping on
him. Holy shit.
Is Yoshi's, I guess. I have no idea. I'm going to stop thinking out loud because I don't have any answers.
I have no clue.
I have the answers.
I know it's not Dreamland.
Oh, he delayed that Falcon Kick. As long as he could. Okay.
Might as well. You don't have any actual build.
No. I think you could always get an up air.
We were talking about it. We're not sure. We don't know.
Just one up air? Not one little up air is a treat?
No.
Yeah, Falcon's up air is anything but little.
Damn. We...
It's true. Damn. That is a hitbox from another
game.
We legit
got 5 exclamation point brackets in a row.
Jesus Christ, y'all can't read.
Guys, you can click on someone else's bracket. It doesn't have to be for you.
Damn, the predictions are so off. No one believed in Swooper, including myself.
Yeah, we sold you guys wrong. Sorry. Yeah. We actually all went long on Swooper, and we were trying to hedge. This is market manipulation.
The discourse of, like, commentators are stupid and don't know anything. Like, we're just trying to...
Yeah, we're just trying to... Right. We were worried that you guys wouldn't, you know, have the standard commentary experience online.
Oh,
there we go.
Shit, wild combo. I have my laptop open so I can see it again. Nair, up air, knee. That was not that wild.
Yeah, it's fucking standard.
Dude, Falcon hits a combo.
Dude, sometimes the standard shit in tournament is wild.
Well, it's like comboing Samus, I guess.
That's true. Any combo against Samus is pretty good.
Yeah, dude, I get like a jab like 2 and 3.
I'm not.
I actually have a sick attack.
Oh, that
push off Samus in a combo video.
Oh, that late downer! Oh, Super always goes for a million downers.
Yeah, okay, if he picks an aerial, he sticks to it.
Yeah,
it's like
yeah.
30 fares, 16 down airs.
Dude, I want to see his super combo multiple back airs. That'd be the shit.
If they hold in, it'll work. Twice. I can
only imagine like two happening. I don't know how three.
Okay, like they eat two, but they save their jump, and then they jump, and then he gets
and
the
then you get by another
four,
two.
And then he gets four, yeah.
I would get
that'd be a that really way. Specific percent, though.
He's getting hit by this charge back. Oh my, he should have. If anyone plays Wii Worm Racket, just know he always does offstage charge shot. That's the rule.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's just like a leave me alone option.
No, that's what it is. I mean, you don't get anything off of it at zero most times. Especially if you're coming on from offstage.
You make your opponent depressed.
That's true. That's something.
Wait. Aqua's
is that why
out?
Melee players are all depressed? We yeah.
Lunar
answer.
Dusk reverse 3-0'd Aqua?
Oh, fuck.
Holy shit.
Damn.
NYC? In shambles.
Yeah, NYC kind of busted.
Yeah, if you guys don't want to like take the flight and like go to a different region, I get it, dude.
If you want to take the money and run, we get it.
Yeah. Okay,
we'll good job, Lunar Dusk. What were you saying?
We'll find a
crazy player.
Alright, so I guess we're watching the last two Tri-State representatives right here.
Right here, right now.
Battling it out to rep. Who is the winner of this right. play?
Fourth.
Yeah, okay. I can see either of these doing it, yeah.
Oh.
That's his flight.
I think this is the first nightclub that Aqua lost. Like
yeah, well, he's playing. He's only ever. So you mean like last year?
Aqua with the raid of 36. Appreciate it, homie.
Thanks, Aqua.
We'll come back.
You did your best.
You appreciate it.
I don't know if I want to say that.
You lost to Box and Ice Climbers. Sometimes it'd be like that.
Did he say he lost to Box?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm just thinking of it.
Okay, you said that. Yeah.
I have to think of something.
I never know if Samuses want to up air from the ledge or if they're
no,
missing
they like
their.
It. Oh, they're
up air from
interrupt?
Ledge is better than air
than
interrupt,
interrupt
because I get hit by it and I get mad.
Yeah.
Dude, Samuses love fairing and it hits you and they shouldn't be able to get anything off of it, but they do and then you die.
Wait, what part of bracket is this?
I know it's 7.
Fair into ledge into down smash is like the wackest shit in the game.
Jeremy, do you want to switch losers top 16 just to say like top 6?
Oh.
It's about to be.
No, yeah, but it's not.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking ahead. I'm planning. I'm thinking
this
about
this is a Samus set. We're going to be here for another 20 minutes.
You want to just lie to everyone so Tri-State looks better?
This is grand final.
Yeah,
this end the stream.
This, just all right, guys. Everyone go home. JoJo gets to flight from fucking it's the weird suburb he lives in
that no one's ever heard of.
Yeah, of course. You're also from a weird suburb. Yeah, Nyack, dude. Chat, how many of you guys know Nyack? My dad was actually just in Nyack. I told him to go to that burrito place.
Should I do?
No.
Reverse throwing a Samus is so fun. I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, it's essentially New Jersey. Yeah, no, yeah, it is.
I don't know. I've seen the outside of his house, and I've seen. I mean, look, there's a lot of places in the world. Okay, fair enough. We're all basically the same. Got your city, got your suburb, got your rural countryside.
Oh, shit.
Poor Samus cannot get up there.
Dude. You feel every percent. Yeah, dude, the point blank missile sucks.
Why are so many melee characters bounty hunters? this one.
Just these two.
But isn't
I thought Falcon was a racer, but he's in the bounty hunter. Do you ever bounty hunt in his games? Oh yeah, duh.
Yeah, you're trying to catch the bounty.
That's fucking like.
Is Fox not?
Fox is more of like a Blackwater. He's like a, he's not like a bounty hunter. He's like a paramilitary, he's like a private paramilitary operator. It's kind of fucked. No, it's like way worse than that. He's like a space private military contractor.
What's his name? The guy that runs the thing?
Peppy or whatever?
No,
the hair.
No, the guy that.
Oh.
Eric something?
Known, I think.
No.
Falcon is the true hero.
Prince?
Jobs,
I don't know.
Because they don't give you like reality.
No. Why? No, he's not. He's fucking I fucking hate Ken down there. He's not dry.
A lot of things are not dry. It's lower end on the thing.
No, it's upper end on. Getting up aired by Falcon is top three things.
Always
you want to cry.
When I play that,
dude, this is so over. JoJo just got jabbed, F tilted like 7 times.
Dude, you can't get out of the jab. It's too hard.
He's gonna get charge shot, and LRA strike. That's what I would do.
If I got charge shot here, I'd get LRA strike.
He tomahawks. He's kind of in it.
Yeah, but
true. No one tomahawks is not kind of in it. Oh, but he
dude, oh it's so over. Oh,
that was
oh,
a snapback.
This is sad. Doesn't even need to hit you with.
He's like, I don't need it.
It's so over. This is the on board.
Wait, he's hitting his gentleman though.
Yeah, that's true. He's like 70%.
Yeah, he has 87 more up airs to go.
He just kind of. I don't even.
Dude, this is so.
Oh, there you go.
Dude, he got so bored. He's just like, I'm just gonna fucking jump off.
If this doesn't work, I don't even want to keep playing, so that's fine.
So
that's
over.
How I feel.
All right, but all right now, if you take the high percent stock, then you kind of believe. Like, I can cheese one stock. Oh, big.
Dude, it's
big
annoying,
stop.
Man. And anything that's sufficiently annoying is good.
No, oh, that was big. Oh wait, hold on. JoJo's kind of coming alive.
Yeah, but he's got to take the stock for me to. Oh, he doesn't get the.
No, wait, hold on. This is kind of big. Oh.
No, never mind. That wasn't even that
he's,
close.
But he's definitely waking up.
No, he's
you know
playing
I mean?
Well. I won't lie.
No, he was definitely bored before that knee kill. He was just like, I'm so over
dude,
it. I hope I lose fast.
You feel like the end is just not in sight. Oh. And you're like, wait, look. Wait, I can end
is
this
is it just
game?
Widescreen or is that like not even that close? It's like widescreen,
it's
right?
It's both, though.
Oh!
Like, this Samus is not going to die.
It's both, Gabe.
Widescreen is something made up by floaties to make the stage bigger. It's actually just
what the fuck,
okay,
dude?
Now he's,
close. He's off of the widescreen.
No, this has to be okay. In the magnifying glass.
It's like those monocle. It's like where they like make watches and gets another magnifying glass on top of it.
Oh my god, it's over.
Oh, nice trip. Nice trip.
So.
Oh.
No.
That would kill my character.
We're just like, oh,
oh
maybe
let's go, let's go,
dude. 100.
Dude, I'm getting dizzy.
Okay.
This.
Wait, hold on. This
it's
is
too
even.
Far out.
This is even.
This is not even. What are you talking about?
No, because they both die at 200.
He's like 300% from killing him.
No, but Falcon dies way too. Oh, not
me. He can live,
no,
he can
no,
live.
He can live, yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Look at that. That's the smoke.
Ooh! Oh.
Dude.
Ah! Nice shield, nice.
Dude, Josh wants it now.
Oh, the nair.
God, I can't even imagine how he feels. My heart is fucking going.
Ah!
No, get away!
What
he's
are
gonna nair! He's gonna nair!
No, that's
wait,
it.
Wait. One
I
more
think
chance.
He's fucked.
No, he has
no,
one more
fucking down beat. Down
beat. One more.
Oh, he dodged it.
Oh! GG's.
Damn, fuck.
GG's. He like fucking.
How long was that game? That felt like 20 minutes.
He fucking.
It was over six.
Fucking did the pole vault over the missile.
Yeah, no, he like, fucking. He did the Mission Impossible between the lasers.